and dinner, Mom!
No problem, honey. And kids.
Now, doesn't this look like a happy family?
Yes!
Now, let me show you the same exact family when women have voting rights.
Daddy, I'm hungry.
Where's Mom with dinner?
Well, sons, because your mother was too busy voting, we are not able to have a meal.
Experts believe that if women get voting rights, 3 in 5 families will go hungry. Is that what you want for your America? I don't think so.